curve is the problem.
Now, is that the and first time he's ever been on a four-wheeler?
I don't think so. Yeah, I think he has. When he was in Georgia when he was a little kid. When he ain't a little kid no
so
more.
It's been a few years then, okay.
Yeah, not many. Mentally, 2 years.
Look at Gail. Gail is like so taking all of this in and like trying to like process it all.
Don't process it.
You can
it.
So
best
see
not.
It. I love it.
Best bet is just to look at it and say, here I don't even want to know.
Oh yeah, he's coming in for the finish line. It's taking forever.
Move out of the way.
Who's next?
Wait.